I'm Ben Stoffman with the Penn Sports Network, and I'm here with head coach of cross country and track, Charlie Powell. Charlie, how are you doing today?
Doing great. Doing good, Ben. How are you?
Good. I'm doing well. You guys have ran two meets this far this year, and you're running a third this weekend. Can you just talk about what you've seen from your team thus far in these first two runs?
Well, the first meet that we went to, Fordham, we kind of take as an exhibition game. We don't really have a chance to, you know, roll from the summer right into it's a competition without having a little something.
Yeah.
So we used that as kind of a feel-out meet. We did extremely well. We ended up winning the thing, which is wonderful. Mm-hmm. Good, solid 1-5 split. We had a couple guys that we had kept out, actually, and we still were a good, solid group. So we're very pleased with that. So basically told me that a lot of our guys did their homework over the summer. They really worked hard, for very, very hard, and they stayed to the program. From there, we went over to Van Cortlandt for the Iowa Meet of Champions, which is quite a good meet. It's always very well attended with some excellent teams. And finished second out of 20-some-odd teams and knocked off some pretty decent squads in University of Kentucky, Army, and people like that. But again, good, solid performance for us. We kind of laid back in the first couple of miles. We tried to make it a 2-mile race. Mm-hmm. We just kind of sat back a little bit and then really went after it. So we're very happy with the fact that we're able to do that, keep our composure, compete very, very well at the end of the race.
Yeah.
And we're thinking that that's going to pay dividends later on. After two, really, really nice starts, two good, solid performances, we're going to go into this Paul Short run up at Lehigh, and it is going to be a monster meet. It's pretty much, it looks almost like a pre-national type.
Yeah.
We've got teams from New Mexico, Indiana, Wisconsin, UVA is coming in. There's teams from all over the country, a lot of Northeastern teams, as well as a lot of teams in the Midwest, the South, and the Southwest. So we'll find out what we're really made out of this weekend.
You guys have been led thus far by, seniors, and Luke Rau has had a good return season.
Very good.
And then Phil Caldwell, who didn't really run much last year in cross country. Can you talk about what their leadership and along with Christopher Baird, what they've brought to this team this year?
Sure, sure. Well, Chris has been the mainstay. Chris has been, basically our number one man for two and a half years now. And Chris is doing a fantastic job. We're really, looking forward to a monster season with him. Luke comes back off of a situation where he got very, very sick and ill early in September last year, and missed about 3 or 4 weeks of training, and it was just barely, coming up to fitness when we hit HEPS and IC4A. So he really, wasn't 100% yet, but he did still give us a good, solid second man. And Phil Caldwell has been the big surprise. We've always known Phil had some talent, but this year he's really worked hard over the summer. He's done all the things that needed to be, to be done to be a very successful distance runner. And he actually started that last year in cross. Mm-hmm. So it's, the transition's taken months, almost a full year. And but it's really hit. It's really hit right now. He's extremely fit. He feels confident. He's running the way he did in high school when he was, one of the top kids in the state of New York.
Mm-hmm.
So it's great to have him back. It's a great 1-2-3 punch. And then the big surprise is, as we've talked about before, is Connor Pius from Ohio.
Yeah.
And he's just a wonderful young man who is an excellent athlete, takes us very, very seriously. And he's going to be a real force to be reckoned with over the next 4 years.
Yeah, I mean, it seems like usually it takes freshmen a few meets to get into it, but he's really jumped right in, with two good showings in both those two. Yeah. So what do you, you alluded to, Paul Short is a big meet, kind of good way to test yourself against quality competition in preparation for HEPS, in the next month. So what are you hoping to see from your team, really?
Well, we just want a good, solid grouping. We know that Chris and Phil can run very, 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 very fast and run up in the front groups. Actually, Connor's been helped a little bit by Mike keeping Luke back a little bit. Luke's actually been kind of, father hen, so to speak, keeping track of his little chicks.
Yeah.
And but he's really kept an eye on Connor real well. He's helped him with his racing. But this week, I've actually got to get, Luke to move back up with Chris and Phil, which is normally where he trains anyway.
Yeah.
So we're going to see what happens with Connor without Luke. But we need a good, solid 1-5 split. We really honestly think that, with a good 1-2-3 up front, if we have a good fourth and fifth that can run together, that can stay competitive through the middle miles, we'll do extremely well.
Yeah. All right. Well, Charlie, thank you for your time. Good luck this weekend.
Appreciate it.
Once again, you can watch all our videos on PennAthletics.com, and be sure to follow us on Twitter and Facebook.